Each painting is very different, but it's always an exciting process. You've got to remember what it's like when you actually were watching that animal and really try and get those feelings into the painting.